People have been complaining that the midnight blue version of the MacBook Air M2 is a fingerprint magnet. And in fact, there are rumors that some people have returned their MacBooks because of this. Now, Apple already solved the problem with the Apple Polishing Cloth. For this $20 add-on, you can eliminate any fingerprints on your MacBook like this. Problem solved.